heart health is often seen as a long-term concern. But the truth is that everyday habits can play a significant role in determining the well-being of your heart. From what you eat to how you sleep, seemingly small choices can have a big impact. Understanding and adjusting these habits can be a key step in protecting our heart for the future. Not having a proper sleeping schedule, getting enough quality sleep is essential for maintaining heart health. Studies have shown that individuals who consistently get less than 7 hours of sleep per night are at a higher risk for cardiovascular diseases. Sleep deprivation can lead to high blood pressure, which is a significant risk factor for heart disease. Poor sleep can also contribute to unhealthy eating habits and weight gain, both of which can strain the heart. As per the US CDC, people who experience insomnia or sleep apnea are more likely to develop heart problems. Ensuring that you get enough restful sleep each night is crucial for your heart's health. Skipping regular health checkups. Regular health checkups are more than just routine. They are vital for early detection and prevention of heart disease. Many heart-related issues, such as high blood pressure and high cholesterol, are often asymptomatic in the early stages. Without regular testing, these conditions can go unnoticed until they cause significant damage. The American Heart Association recommends that adults have their blood pressure checked at least once every 2 years and their cholesterol levels tested every 4 to 6 years. Keeping up with regular health screenings can catch potential problems early and take steps to manage them before they lead to more serious issues. Lack of physical activity. A sedentary lifestyle is one of the most significant risk factors for poor heart health. Lack of physical activity can lead to obesity, high blood pressure, and high cholesterol, all of which are major contributors to heart disease. According to the World Health Organization, WHO, physical inactivity is one of the leading risk factors for global mortality, accounting for 6% of deaths worldwide. Incorporating regular exercise into your routine, such as brisk walking, jogging, or swimming, can help strengthen the heart and improve overall cardiovascular health. Even small changes, like taking the stairs instead of the elevator, can make a difference. Unhealthy eating habits. Your diet plays a crucial role in maintaining heart health. Consuming a diet high in processed foods, saturated fats, and sugars can increase your risk of developing heart disease. These unhealthy eating habits can lead to obesity, high blood pressure, and elevated cholesterol levels. A study published in the Asterisk Journal of the American College of Cardiology Asterisk found that diets rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins are associated with a lower risk of heart disease. To protect your heart, it's essential to prioritize a balanced diet that includes plenty of nutrient-dense foods and limits processed and high-fat items. Living in a stressful life, chronic stress can have a detrimental effect on heart health. When you experience stress, your body releases hormones like cortisol and adrenaline, which can increase your heart rate and blood pressure. Over time, chronic stress can lead to long-term damage to the heart and increase the risk of heart disease. The American Psychological Association, APA, has reported that prolonged stress can contribute to unhealthy behaviors, such as overeating, smoking, or drinking alcohol, which further exacerbate the risk of heart problems. Managing stress through relaxation techniques, regular exercise, and adequate sleep is essential for maintaining a healthy heart.